The first shark bite of the year has been recorded in Volusia County. Beach Safety Ocean Rescue says a 64-year-old woman was sitting on a paddleboard off New Smyrna Beach Friday. She did not see what bit her, but they presumed at this point it was a shark. She was in 8 to 10 feet of water at the time and was taken to the hospital with cuts on her foot. Volusia County averages around 8 to 10 shark bites a year, all non-life-threatening. Geoff Petrulis for CBSMiami.com.